What in the hee-haw's going on? Look, I got my dogs back there. Prince is back there looking for
Nona.
You know where we're at. Whole Foods. You know I stay in the van, right? I try to stay out of places. There's too much going on. Too much craziness in this world. Anyway, I'm gonna put the links in below. I'm doing this course over happiness. And I always analyze everything. You guys that know me, I analyze my behavior. Why am I happy? Why does everything do what it is? I want to understand the mechanisms of the software behind the phone, the hardware behind the phone, right? The van, all those things that go into play. Same thing with my life, my relationships, personally, professionally,
relationships with these crazy dogs,
my relationship with food, sex, friends, family, spiritual, all of that, right? So I'm doing this course and it's really, really informative. So I'm going to suggest it to each and every one of you. If you get the opportunity,
take the course. He's just going around in circles, just digging up all those blankets back there.
And I'm going to change the subject real quick.
A down comforter
makes all the difference in the world, especially on the cold winter nights. Invest in good quality sheets and a down comforter. Good, real down. Yeah. Holidays are coming up. You see one of those Black Friday sales, grab you good quality sheets and a down comforter. Really helps you sleep. Anyway, happiness. And I talk about my family a lot. You know, my brothers, my sisters, my mom, my dad, my aunts and uncles. And of course, my parents a lot, mom and dad. And so my parents were divorced probably when I was like 4 years old or something, and spent a lot of time with my dad. And reflecting back, the times that my dad was the happiest was the times that he traveled and he was on holiday. And we actually lived here in Colorado for a while, and it was awesome seeing all the different things, Garden of the Gods and Pikes Peak and all that stuff. And I talk about my mom, I know she's gonna hear this, but the times that I feel like my mom was the happiest in her life were the times that we would go down to Galveston or Padre every year, and we would go skiing every year, and we would go to Eureka Springs every year, and we would go down to that, I think it's called the Galleria Mall in Dallas. And what I've learned from this video in this series is that people get more joy, more happiness out of experiencing and buying, experiencing travel and journey, not buying things. And this is just insane to me how I realized it within myself that, like, I love to travel. I love to see new things, and I realized it brought me joy and happiness. And part of it is, like, say you're taking a vacation and you're looking forward to that vacation, right? When you go to the mall and you buy a purse or a bag or a jacket, right? You don't really share that same experience with your family and friends. You don't go say, hey, look at this new purse I bought, or this new bag, or this new backpack, or these new pair of jeans. But when you say, hey, I went on this journey, I went down to Eureka Springs, oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. You notice this on social media as well, that a lot of us are super excited when you see photos and videos of nature and places people have visited, like how impactful that actually makes you feel. So I'm going to encourage you to kind of reevaluate your decisions and really analyze what has made you happy in your life. Is it buying things? Because I can probably tell you that, you know, you buy one item and it really doesn't fulfill you or satisfy you. But when you're buying experiences, when you're spending your time, energy, and effort on experiences, it makes memories that last a lifetime, and your plateau of happiness is high, right? A lot longer, and you're going to enjoy it a lot longer. Let me know your thoughts, your feelings. What are the things that you have bought materialistically that have brought you long-term joy, right? And then what experiences in your life, what memories did you create when you went on holidays and vacations that brought you joy? I'll put the information below and or above or wherever it is. It'll be in the description, and let me know your thoughts. I always get the head nod when I'm in the van or the waves. People love this van. So I will say that is one materialistic item that I've bought once, right? Bought this van brand new, first owner, custom ordered everything that I could, had Van Life Customs build it out. And this thing has brought us so much joy because we use this van to go adventure. We use this van on holidays and vacations, on weekends to go and see places and things. So, you know, that is definitely one thing that has truly, truly helped our life. So I definitely want to give a shout out to Ford, Van Life Customs, and Illuminus. Those organizations really, really have brought so much joy and our life. You know, one note to that, if you're still listening, that, you know, I talked to Tammy about this, and she actually is contemplating doing van life again. She really thinks it was the time that we were the closest, and the time our life was the least stressful and the, you know, just free. So I love you guys. I hope you have an amazing weekend. I hope you have an opportunity to take this course, and I would love to get your feedback from it. Have an amazing, amazing weekend.